here in the Fort Douglas Post Cemetery. This is Brigadier General Frederick Crandall. Among other things, he captured Fort Blakely in Alabama.